of my favorite subjects to talk about is unconditional love. John Maxwell here. Welcome to Minute with Maxwell. I had a mother that unconditionally loved me. No matter what I did, I knew that she was in my corner. No matter what I said, I knew that she would be on my side. It doesn't mean that she didn't correct me and try to help me to do better and to make changes in my life. But what it also means is that regardless of what I did, she unconditionally loved me. What did that do for me? It gave me a freedom to express myself. I didn't have to hide from my mom. She would accept me the way that I was. It gave me a sense of worth and value because I wasn't judged upon what I did. I was, again, loved because of who I was. The greatest gift that you can give someone is to unconditionally love them. I would encourage you to do that, and yet I know it's difficult because most of us have never unconditionally been loved. So here's what I suggest. Even though you've never experienced it yourself, begin to put it into action. How do you do that? Let the person that you love know that you love them regardless of whatever happens to them. An expression that I use is, I will always be in your corner. You look around anytime. I'm not leaving. I'm right there to love you, care for you, help you, believe in you, and bring you back. I will always be in your corner. That's unconditional love. Why don't you get in somebody's corner today? Thanks for joining me on Minute with Maxwell.